Welcome back to another episode of One Block Skyblock, but with the difficulty impossible. If this is for any reason the first episode you're watching, I highly recommend to go back to episode 1 and watch the series from the beginning. If you have already watched the last episodes, welcome back. So, the last episode we started off with some building where we built this nice little farm area. Well, it's not that little, I guess. And after that, we started on digging the block to see what we can get. And guess what? For the start of this episode, I will start mining the block right away. This episode is already starting great. And we have another chest. Alright, I don't need that actually. Wait! Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Oh no! Oh, that's a lot of damage!
Shouldn't have walked in a straight line. And he fell off again, like all his friends did. Alright, time for some new tools. Alright, so we are upgrading now. Oh, still there's snow. There's still snow. We don't need this much snow.
A few moments later.
Alright, which trait did we get? Endless expanses of water strength. This means time for the aquarium, which I think will be right here in this place with a curvy glass front. That's the plan. Let's just start on the block and see what we can get. Turtle. Let's just start with the aquarium so we can put the turtle in. Okay, so we need a lot more of this stone to finish off the aquarium. We could try to keep him because he has a cap, which means he won't burn. Won't you come over here? No? You're free to attack me, but why aren't you? Hey, why is he not attacking me?
Bye, have a great time! I'm dying! Help me!
Alright, now that we have kind of an aquarium, we can start on trying to rescue the fishes.
Help me.
And there we have our first fish. Oh my god. Whew, I actually managed to do that. This is some new type of chest. Super chest? This is not a super chest. Whew, that was a close one. And we got our first diamonds. And another one. Only two diamonds? Okay. Well, this explosion safe area, which was only meant for creepers, actually has another good advantage too. And another chest. Oh, more corals. I take that. Oh, we got another turtle. And we got another chest. Give me some good stuff.
Whoa!
Oh, more corals, more decoration for the aquarium. I really like that. And two fishes. What a great chest. I'm really starting to like that aquarium. Hell no, don't stay in the fire. I wonder what he was trading, but now we got some leashes, that's actually pretty good. And two llamas. Yep, I forgot that you drum within 3 seconds. Let's just not forget that again. Wait, where's the bone meal? Alright, we need some light in that aquarium. And we can't put campfires underwater. So, I guess the next thing, once we finish this aquarium and the platform on top here, will be a mob farm. So we can get witches, which will drop us eventually some glowstone. So we have no light source problem anymore. Alright, so this is where I'm going to build my house with the actual storage room inside. This platform right here will be some sand, so we have a place for all turtles.
Huh?
Wait a minute. Alright, the turtles are gone. Somehow. Well, let's hope we can get some new. But yeah, I will fill this in with sand, so there would actually be a home for the turtles. But for now, I think I will start building a mob farm, because that would be handy for some experience and actual loot. But before we do that, I will continue mining the block for a while. Yeah, another super chest. Can you read this? Super chest. Now look what's inside the super chest. Cool.
I'm dying. Help me.
I missed it. Sorry, dude. Wait, how did this happen? I somehow managed to kill the fish, but at the same time catch it in a bucket. So it's dead, but still alive. I'm a Minecraft pro. I missed it! Yes, we have another turtle. That's actually pretty good. Ah, you can't lead a turtle. You can't lead a turtle. But we have seagrass, right? Damn, is he slow.
A few moments later.
Damn, is he slow.
1 hour later.
Yeah, it's pretty slow. Welcome to your new home, my friend. Enjoy your stay. And another super chest.
Yeah, boy.
We got more farm stuff and 2 books. That's actually cool. Pretty cool, though. And the face is upgrading. Jungle dungeon. Hidden by ancient trees and covered in vines lies a dungeon. I will start building on the mob farm. There is just one question. I don't know. Oh, there is a skeleton. Let's quickly get snowballs. Wait, wait.
Whoa!
What was that damage? I hope we didn't drop any items. We actually didn't. And where did the skeleton go? Why do they always jump off? Why do they always suicide? Where do we build the mob farm? Alright, since the mob farm is a farm, I think I will build the farm, the mob farm, behind the actual farm area. Oh no. The spider actually. Oh no. Hey, it fell off. 100% it fell off. Oh no, there it is. There it is. Get on there. And. Alright, so the mob farm is done. They're actually dropping some mobs, which means we can craft a sword and actually safety first. Hopefully the creeper can't see me and won't explode. Looking good so far. Oh. Okay, they could see me. And now the mobs are just falling to their death. Alright, so I rebuilt the accident which happened. Oh, and I missed a block right there. And now let's try again, but with a little bit more distance now. Looks like it's working. I just need to be a little bit careful using this mob farm, but it actually works. Yeah, so I guess that's actually it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed me building this aquarium and the mob farm and actually getting to the next phase on the block. Next episode I will probably start building my house on top here, finish this beach depending on how much sand we can get, expand a little the farm area because we got some new farm materials. I guess it was sugarcane and bamboo. And if there's time, we will actually expand the animal farm in the next episode too. But until then, leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure to comment what you wish me to build in the series. Until then, see you next episode.